In today's video, I am going to show you the spoiler of the upcoming XD Fashion Week. And this is a very special spoiler. No one has showed you this spoiler till now. So please watch this video till end. And now enjoy the intro.
Did you get ready in the dark or something? Because you look like a beautiful nightmare.
First, let's see the video sent by Maxime. What do you think that new things coming up are? So let me show you what thing is there. So here you can see something is on the screen. I'll show you the pic of it later, but let's zoom in to see on the laptop. And on the laptop we can see some special images, maybe of the upcoming new update. I can't guess it right, but I think so. It's a bowling pin game. I zoomed it a little bit more and hopefully you can see it now. It's not the arcade robot as usual. It's something else, something more and more special. So now I'll show you the image in which I'll show you the full zoom part of the video. So let me show you the image. This is the image and here you can see the bowling pin. Can you see it? Yes, I can see it, or maybe something special. Do tell me your opinion in the comment box below. Also give a like to this video and also subscribe to my channel. So let's ahead with the next part of the video. Now we are going to enter into the game to see if this is real in PKXD. Actually update did not came till now. So let me show you which door of the arcade robot is going to open in this update. I am so excited for this update. So where's our door? Yeah, there it is. Here you can see the door is very huge. Maybe something very very special would come here. Hopefully the new mini game would come here because Maxine told us that to us. So first let's try to take a selfie and see what's beside this door. I am so excited and hopefully the update will come today only. So here you can see nothing is as such there. It is totally blank, but wow, it's so awesome. Let's try to take the view from the center. No, nothing special, all the things are one and the same. I don't think so they will give spoiler like that by taking the selfie, but anyways, let's upload the selfie on Insta. Not on Insta, it's the Yoni app, sorry. So please give a like to this picture. So okay, so let's go ahead. Is this robot showing us anything regarding the next update? No. Hi, do you like the new arcade hub? Yes, we surely liked it. We worked around the clock. Okay. There's nothing special for the upcoming update here. Also, you will find scissors spread all around the PKXD universe. So, okay. When I will go outside, I'll check the shop to see if there's anything new in the shop like the XD Fashion Week clothes. They would be so awesome. But as such, there's nothing. Okay, so for today I hope it is enough and I hope you enjoy this video. If yes, then please give a like, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, keep in touch, stay safe and tata bye bye. I love you guys, see you later in my next upcoming video. Till then stay tuned and stay safe from this corona. Tata bye bye.